What's going on? Good morning. Good morning. Listen up. Love y'all. Love y'all. Subscribe to this channel. Whatever happened yesterday, let it go. Whatever happened yesterday, let it go. Whatever happened yesterday, let it go. Please let it go. Please let it go. Oh, whatever happened yesterday, let it go. Whatever happened yesterday, let it go. Whatever happened yesterday, let it go. Please let it go. Please let it go. Oh. Yes, let it go. Whatever happened yesterday. You see your ex that you used to be with and she did you wrong. Show her the love of God. You see your man who, you know what I mean? He did you wrong. Show him the love of God. Hello, speak. You know, your mom said something bad to you. Talk to her still. Your dad said something bad to you. Talk to him still. Right? Let me be real. My father hasn't been in my life. My father hasn't been searching and looking for me. You know what I mean? I know who my dad is, but, you know, one time, you know, I was just sitting to myself, and the Lord put on my heart, like, go see your dad. Go talk to your dad. Forget all that stuff that happened. When you a child, you are immature, and you be childish. But when you are a grown woman and a grown man, you put away childishness. Put away childishness. You're grown. You're an adult. Praise God. You're grown and you're adult. Put all that to the side. You feel me? Let go. Let go, brothers and sisters. I'm telling you, it is a hindrance for you to be holding on to stuff. It is a hindrance and a blessing blocker for you to be showing malice, for you to be slandering your father, your sister, your brothers, or anybody's name, talking bad and holding what they done to you. We transgress against God. God is not holding that over our head. Love covers up a multitude of sins. The Lord has forgiven you for what you have done. He's not currently reminding you of what you have done. That Satan, Lucifer, the devourer, is the accuser of the brethren. He's the one that continuously brings up what we did yesterday, what we did in the past years ago. He is the one that does that, not God. So if God generously forgiven us totally and completely, forgive somebody. Let it go. Stop holding on to what somebody said to you. Stop thinking about it. Stop meditating on it. Stop dwelling on it. God loves you. You want God to do a new thing in your life and open up the windows of heaven? Well, we need to learn to forgive. We got to forgive. So choose this day who you're going to serve. Serve the Lord. Forgive and be blessed. Subscribe to this channel. Much love.